Coming up on this week's show, we check out a brand new CrossFit gym up at Sun Peaks and meet some of the athletes preparing for the Spartan race later this month.
Drive.
Plus, creativity meets nature for the annual Get to Know program art contest.
They're going to be outdoors doing all that sort of stuff anyway. You know, they might as well enter it into a contest.
Hey, and welcome to this week's episode of Go. I'm your host, Sam Numson. Thanks so much for checking out the show this week here from beautiful and sunny Thompson Rivers University. We're taking part in the back-to-school barbecue, a great way to kick off the school year. But this week on the show, we're focusing on one event in particular, the TRU Lip Dub. It's happening in October, and this week on the show, we're going to talk with some of the organizers about how you can get involved, what it's all about, and why they're doing it. And if you don't even know what a Lip Dub is, you'll want to stay tuned because we have all the details for you. First, though, on the show, we're going to head up to Sun Peaks, where at the end of September, Spartan Race is going to take over. There's going to be athletes from all over the province there to take part in this grueling event. But we are going to head up and meet the people behind a new gym there on the mountain and talk to a couple of athletes who are preparing for the big day. You're watching Go only on Shaw TV. We're here at the TRU Welcome Back to School Barbecue. Tatiana joining us now. Thanks for coming on the show.
Well, thank you for having me.
Our pleasure. It's kind of an exciting thing we're talking about, a lip dub.
Yes.
Tell us, for those who don't know, what is a lip dub?
All right, well, a lip dub is a big video. It's a viral video event. So I know a bunch of different universities and clubs have done it all across Canada. What it is you get a big group together and you film a video, you lip sync, you dance, and it's just a lot of fun. So we're bringing that to TRU, to Kamloops, and we're super excited about it. It's gonna take place at TRU, and we've worked all summer on the Lip Dub, and we have a bunch of amazing people on it, and it should be a really great time.
So who are these people? Maybe talk a little bit about who's behind the Lip Dub. You guys are just passionate about the school and want to go a little bit above and beyond.
We are. Well, we're made up of a very diverse group. We have international students. We also have students that are domestically going to school here. So we have a very wide and culturally diverse group here at for the Lip Dub, which is exactly what TRU and Kamloops is about. So we're definitely bringing that not only in the crew, but towards the Lip Dub as well.
As you can see behind us, we've got kind of people decked out in Avatar garb. There's like a Batman guy. It's a lot of fun as well. Part of a Lip Dub is showing off kind of a crazy aspect of the school.
Absolutely.
And the students. So what kind of stuff might we feature in this Lip Dub? Do you have any ideas yet?
Well, you're definitely going to see a lot of TRU. Might see a few avatars for sure. Definitely the president of the university, a bunch of public figures within Kamloops, and of course the community. We want to see everyone, all the Kamloopsians, international students. If you are not doing anything on October 17th, we want to see you here. TRU is so unique, and so are the students and the people that go here.
Yeah.
So we definitely want to be able to showcase that and demonstrate that throughout the Lip Dub.
Cool. Thanks for coming on the show, Tatiana.
Yeah, you're welcome. Thank you so much for having me, Sam.
Our pleasure. Up next, Leah Calda with this week's community calendar. Welcome back to the show. We're here at TRU for the back-to-school barbecue, kicking off the school year here at TRU. But today we're talking all about the Lip Dub.
Yeah, that's
which is really cool. Pavan joining us on the show now. Thanks for coming.
Oh, you're most welcome.
So you're involved with the Lip Dub. Tell us a little bit about what it's going to look like on the big day.
So actually we're planning on having somewhere close to about 500 students over here. It's going to be massive. We're going to be having, guys doing flips, people in costumes, all of that. It's going to be a big, major viral video. And we're actually going to be offering free food to everyone that's actually going to be coming up over here, gift vouchers for everyone. We want to encourage people to come here. And it's not only TRU students, we actually want to get people from Kamloops involved. Because I feel TRU is such a big part of actually Kamloops. You know, everywhere I go, people associate me with TRU, even though if I'm walking in downtown, because they know the university is so involved with the city. We're actually going to be doing this because we want to showcase the culture at TRU, the culture at Kamloops, connect everyone together, bring everyone involved. And this is basically going to be going out there so we can showcase, this is TRU, this is Kamloops, this is us, and basically showcase everything that we love about our city and our university. But also the funds that we're going to be raising from the video and from the sponsors and everything that we're going to be getting is actually going to be going to the Canadian Cancer Society. So we're actually working towards a relief, so that's something we look forward to. Like even the funds we're raising today at the booth that we have, we're getting free tattoos, and I don't know if you guys know. All the funds from that are also going to go to the Canadian Cancer Society. So it's something we're moving forward for. Yeah.
And so you talked about kind of who's going to be there. You're hoping for people to come in from the city as well.
Absolutely.
But how do you pull off a lip dub? Because a lot of them are a one-take wonder, but you guys are going to do a couple of special things with yours.
So we actually have a lot of departments that are working on this. So we have a big creative team. We are somewhere close to about 35 members. And we meet up as often as we can, which is difficult, especially with everyone having classes and all. But yeah, we have come up with a big concept. We've gone through all the minute details that we want to work on and possibly try and get it all in a single take. We're going to try as hard as we can, yeah, but there are going to be spots where you would see a little bit move here and there, a few hidden takes as well, you know. But we've been planning this for the last 6 months, so yeah, hopefully it works out great.
Fantastic. Thanks for coming to the show,
yeah,
Paman.
You're most welcome.
And more Go Kamloops coming up only on Shaw TV. You're watching Go only on Shaw TV, here from a very sunny, very beautiful TRU Back to School barbecue. But this week on the show, we're talking all about the TRU Lip Dub, which is happening in October. Miranda joining us on the show now. Thanks for coming on the show.
Yeah, thank you for inviting me.
Our pleasure. So how can people get involved if they do want to take part in the Lip Dub?
Basically, you just go to www.trulipdub.com, and where you can sign up. And also, you can go on to Facebook and Twitter, where we update constantly about what we're doing, what's happening, and how you can get involved as well.
Personally, what made you want to get involved with the Lip Dub? What made you want to support?
Well, at the moment, I was working at TRU as an international marketing coordinator, and I was approached by these guys like, hey, can you help out? We have the fashion, we have some help with the avatars, and we needed help with in general for like the PR and everything. And I just said, why not? It might help out. It'll give a good recognition for TRU, Kamloops, get connected, and it's a great opportunity for everyone.
Why do you think it is important for things like Lip Dubs or any sort of school spirit things to take place on a campus? It must be kind of unifying for everyone.
Yeah, when I first came here, I didn't know anyone. I was looking around, just thinking like, what is there to offer? I didn't understand. So having this broadcast to everyone, not just at TRU, but in Kamloops as well, just to get recognition, show like what we do have to offer, and it actually can be broadcast all over the world as well. So everybody can see what we have to offer and where Kamloops is and who we are, instead of just like, Kamloops? Where is that?
And how awesome we are too, which is fun.
Exactly.
Yeah. We're going to throw the links on the bottom of your screen in case you missed them earlier, so check them out there. Up next, more Go Kamloops coming up only on Shaw. Thanks so much for checking out this week's episode of Go here from the TRU Back to School Barbecue, talking all about the Lip Dub. Tatiana joining us again. Remind everyone when the Lip Dub is, how they can get involved, and your guys' links.
Of course. The Lip Dub is on October 17th, and we would like everyone from all of Kamloops to come on out. You don't have to be a TRU student. You can be anyone. You can sign up at trulipdub.com. You can also check us out on Facebook, again, TRU Lip Dub, or Twitter, and you can stay up to date with what we're doing, what's going on, and how you can get involved. So again, please register at trulipdub.com, and I look forward to seeing everyone out there.
Awesome. Thanks, Tatiana.
Thank you.
Our pleasure. That is it for this week's episode of Go Kamloops. Thanks so much for joining us here from TRU, talking all about the Lip Dub. Now, we are also online at Shaw TV Kamloops on both Facebook and Twitter. We'd love to interact with you there. If you participate, why not send some pictures or videos to us as well. We're going to close out the show. Tatiana's going to count us down. We're going to get a big cheer going. Give us a wave, Tatiana.
Absolutely. So 3, 2, 1.
Let's go!